Bismillahi Rahmani Rahim, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, wa sallallahu ala Muhammad wa alihi tahirin. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad. Dear brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. When we talk about Imam al-Mahdi, we know that this Imam has got many names. One of them is of course al-Mahdi. Mahdi is the title, but his name is Muhammad. And we understand that according to the titles which he has been given, one is Baqiyatullah. Baqiyatullah. You can say Baqiyatullah, the one who is remaining from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, or the one who remains and who has the connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We know that in the Holy Quran, there is ayah which says, Baqiyatullahi khayrul lakum in kuntum mu'mineen. Baqiyatullah, what remains from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is better for you if you are believers. Imam al-Mahdi alayhi salam will be known, or he is known as Baqiyatullah. When he is going to reappear, according to narrations, it says that when Imam alayhi salam reappears, Imam Mahdi will lean on the wall of Al-Kaaba and he will talk to the people at that time. And he will say to them, Ana Baqiyatullah, I am that Baqiyatullah. I am the one who remains. And people will come to say salam to him. And they will say salam, Assalamu alayka ya Baqiyatullah. Peace be upon you, O Baqiyatullah, O the one who remains from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. By that we mean, if all the messengers came and they left, the awsiya came, a'imma came, the one who is remaining is him. And by him being Baqiyatullah, the one who is remaining still up to now, and he will be there until the day of judgment, this Imam has remained to make sure that the world will have someone who will take care of. And that is the one who has got very strong connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Imam as Baqiyatullah, we need to remember that it is through him many goals will be achieved and many successes will be met. Through him, not only that people will live in harmony, but also human beings and animals, there will be that harmony between the nature, between the creatures of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through Baqiyatullah. And it is Baqiyatullah, we need to make sure we are connected with him, because if we lose our touch and we forget that he is around, then of course the meaning of Baqiyatullah will not be there. We need to understand that he as Baqiyatullah, he prays for us, we pray for him, and we have a strong connection in order for us to have that understanding that there is a meaning to this life which we live in. We shouldn't forget that whatever is happening in terms of wars and problems and calamities, all these will come to an end when Baqiyatullah will reappear. And it is this connection we need to make sure we have with us, and we remember him most of the time, because we need him to help us to achieve the success which have been predicted by the Holy Prophet and other messengers who are before him. We pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us be connected with the Imam of our time. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.